car is a goner.
Can't you fix it?
That's impossible, kid. Well, left. There's a road sign up ahead. Let's hope we're going the right way. This way. Follow me closely. What the hell? Those blasted things found us! Get ready for battle! I'll crush you!
None shall pass.
Too many zombies here. The shelter doesn't seem safe.
Maybe we can ask someone for help. Little puppy?
Hey, don't go off on your own! Come on, kid.
Need a hand.
They just keep on coming.
Hold on to your weapons. Leave the rest to me.
I'm not scared of you.
How many pieces should I cut you up into?
I'm Catherine, a resident at that shelter.
Why are you still here?
My sister is in the shelter. I can't leave her there alone.
You saved us, so we'll help you find your sister.
You call the shots.
There's a side door up ahead. We can enter the shelter from there.
Do you know how to open it?
He was in charge of guarding the side entrance. Poor guy.
These drawings look like hints. Maybe they'll help us unlock the door.
Here. You have to push the buttons in the correct order.
Thank you.
Shelter is on the other side of this door.
Brace yourselves. You won't like what you see.
I'll crush you!
Show pass.
You can't fight me! How many pieces should I cut you up into? You can't fight me! How many pieces should I cut you up into?
What a warm welcome.
The shelter's headquarters is just ahead. I hope my sister...
Oh! There she is! Cynthia, I'm here! Cynthia, I finally found you. Looks like you've had a good week.
Yeah, right. I have to do what I can to drive those zombies out.
Perhaps I can help you. You have a plan? What's the situation here?
As you can, we have to get rid of them and fix the barricade to keep them out.
I see you have a plan. Do you have enough?
We have police cars at the police station. Fill them up with fuel, and we can send them out to search for help. But first, we'll have to find their owner. He has the keys. Let's hope he's still alive.
We can use the police cars here. I hope there's enough petrol to get the... These obstacles are blocking us from entering. But they could also be blocking some things from coming out. Never been better. There's some useful stuff in there. Search carefully so we don't miss a thing. Huh. We can use this to fuel the car.
I'm not scared of you.
None shall pass.
I have no idea what you want. It's time.
None shall pass.
It's time.
We got a big one!
can't stay in this hellhole! And there's...
Welcome to the shelter, Charlie. Food's not an issue. We have a farm here. It just needs a little cleaning up.
I hope they don't have to wait too long.
Cherish the present, partner.
It's gonna get worse.
I wish I could show Daddy and Mommy my shooting skills.
Those monsters destroyed my home. I'm more proficient with the gun than a hoe.
None shall pass.
Just keep on coming.
Bang, bang. Hold up.
It looks like this place suits you well.
Please continue to repair the shelter and help us out with our plans. You can look for us if you run into any trouble.
Terrifying. There are monsters everywhere. How terrifying. There are monsters everywhere. How terrifying. There are monsters everywhere. How terrifying. There are monsters everywhere. Thank you. I can finally go home.
What's the use of farming at a time like this? It's time to continue.
Those monsters destroyed my home. I'll start now.
I'm hungry. Is there nothing we can do? No one's better at planting tomatoes than me.
Is this the hospital we're planning to retake? Sure looks like a place those things would flock to.
The people here are hurt.
They're in despair. All we can do is help them settle down, but the rest is up to them.
We lost all hope. We had no food, and we didn't want to-
Leave me alone!
Please, save my grandpa! He's really sick. No. Please, don't give up on him.
He wasn't bitten by a zombie. Trust me. He's had this injury for a while. Don't worry, dear. You'll be all right. I'll wait for you.
Don't do it, please. Oh, don't kill my son. I'll keep that cute. My dear son, I'll stay with you until the end.
I need alcohol. I'm alive, thanks to you.
Please, give me more painkillers. It doesn't hurt anymore.
The fences are really sharp. Thank you. I feel much better.
This isn't a bite wound. I swear. I promise to repay you if I
lost too much blood. He wasn't as lucky as me. Thank you. Look much better. They'll be fine, right?
Physical wounds may heal in days or weeks, but inner wounds will take years. Perhaps even a lifetime.
Is this the last area? That looks...
We've cleared out. We need to arm ourselves and improve our strength. Once we do that, we can finish them once and for all. I hope they don't have to wait too long.
Cheers to present, partner.
It's gonna get worse.
Hey, be careful! These zombies are stronger than the ones we fought before. Looks like we'll be facing their leader soon.
I'll crush you!
Gun shall pass.
You can't fight me!
Hey,
hold up! Let's take a look over there.
Let's get moving.
Great job. We took back all the essential buildings. Now we just need to repair the barricade so they can't invade the shelter again.
You're not leaving, are you?
I'll stay here to protect you in the shelter. I promise.
I hear something beyond the walls. We need to check it out, McFadden.
Whoa, don't move! Did it bite you? Darn it! Prepare to fight! Someone saw this zombie man.
But it's dark.
And there, don't worry. We'll make sure we're strong enough to handle anything. hope they don't have to wait too long.
The world will be okay again, right?
We're all going to hell. All right. We're already there.
At night, if I were you. Now get a move on. Don't talk to my hunt. If you don't want to die here, this way. There's a zombie leader near your shelter. These leaders attract large hordes of zombies to attack shelters. I think you're not a stranger to this. This zombie horde is massive. Experience tells me they will attack the shelter in 30 minutes. Do as I say and set up your defenses. That way, you might survive this.
die one day. Not today. Not today, and not tomorrow. Zombies threw themselves at our walls and clawed at our crumbling defenses. We fended them off, but this is only the beginning. Zombie attacks have torn families apart. They might never see their loved ones again.
What can we do?
We can send people out to scout for information. Maybe they'll find some clues about the missing survivors. We need to go deep into this dangerous region. We can't bring a big group and risk triggering the zombie horde. I'll need two of our best fighters to come with me.
Gun
shall pass. None shall pass. None shall pass.
Just keep on coming.
None shall pass.
crush you!
None shall pass.
Hey, blow him up!
Big zombies always lurking in this area with his goons. At night, I can hear them howling and clawing at our wall.
We have you with us at our shelter, McFadden. You'll protect us, right?
Of course I will. We may as well launch an attack to try and wipe them out instead of sitting here doing nothing. But they're not the only ones who will get stronger. We will, too.
Here's the present, partner.
It's gonna get worse.
Hmm.
die one day. But not today. Not today, and not tomorrow.
Here's the present, partner.
Heavens, there are a lot of them here, but they don't seem too aggressive.
Don't worry, kid. You'll get better rewards when you destroy more powerful zombies, but they're harder to kill. Let's start with a level one zombie. Be careful. I hope they don't have to wait too long. Hang in there, kid. We'll protect you. This way. Way.
We did it! We expanded the shelter! Now we can accept more survivors!
Well, we can continue to develop the shelter by using research technology to boost our squad's strength, while searching for more heroes to join us.
Let's see if we can change the look of this place a little. Well,
of course! Choose from one of the 4 styles available to try it out. You'll be able to change the appearance of your shelter in the future.
Finally, somewhere to catch our breath. Will you take us in?
Of course. I'll do my best to ensure your safety and lead us against the zombies. We'll make this our home.
Show pass.
They just keep on coming.
You can't fight me!
on coming.
You can't bite me!
Hang in there, kid. We'll protect you.
Cherish the present, partner.
It's gonna get worse.
We'll all die one day, but not today. Not today, and not tomorrow.
The world will be okay again, right?
This way. I don't waste bullets. I'm on my way. Thank you.
aren't home yet. Maybe I'll never see them again.
That's not true. They could be too far away. Maybe if they strengthen our radio signal, they might hear us.
Saw an abandoned radar station outside.
I may be able to help. Let me help.
There will be zombies lurking outside. If you want to come, you'll need to be prepared. It can be dangerous.
Radar. With this, I bet more people will join us.
I'm sure they will. This will allow us to transmit stronger signals over an extended range. The signal's range is extended. We can get more information about the outside world through the radar station. We can volunteer assistance and shelter to other survivors.
Going to give me nightmares for the rest of my life. Too many of us have lost our lives.
This way.
Many of us are ill, but we don't have enough medical supplies.
Too many of us have lost our lives.
Cherish the present, partner.
It's gonna get...
I'm on my way.
Thank goodness. Oh, thank you so much.
Is anyone there? Anyone there? There are many...
For our survival, for the sake of humanity, we must keep fighting.
Is anyone there?
Such a kind soul. We have food, children.
Is anyone there?
Hello?
This way. I don't waste bullets. I'm on my way.
Thank you. You're such a kind soul. We have food, children.
They don't have to wait too long. Hang in there, kid. We'll protect you.